Good afternoon students, today we are going to see about standard 1 term 2 subject maths unit 2 numbers. In this class we are going to learn about addition. Students, let us learn about addition. See the first sum. 5 plus 1. First number is 5. So here draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus, students, see the second number 1. So here draw 1 line. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here write 6. 5 plus 1 equal to 6. Students, see the second sum. 3 plus 3. First number is 3. So here draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Plus, students, see the second number 3. So here draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here write 6. 3 plus 3 equal to 6. Students, see the third sum. 2 plus 7. First number is 2. So here draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Plus, students, see the second number 7. So here draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here write 9. 2 plus 7 equal to 9. Next sum 2 plus 3. Students, see the first number 2. So here draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Plus, students, see the second number 3. So here draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here write 5. 2 plus 3 equal to 5. Students, see the next sum. 1 plus 6. See the first number 1. So here draw 1 line. Plus, students, see the second number 6. So here draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here write 7. 1 plus 6 equal to 7. Students, see the next sum. 4 plus 5. See the first number 4. So here draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus, students, see the next number 5. So here draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here write 9. 4 plus 5 equal to 9. Next sum. Students, see the picture. Number of children playing on the seesaw. Students, see the picture. Number of children playing on the seesaw. 2 children. So here write 2. Next one. Number of children playing slide. Students, see the picture. Number of children playing on the slide. Only 1. So here write 1. Total 2 plus 1 equal to 3. So here write 3. Next one. Addition with 0. Addition with 0. Students, see the first table. How many toys on the first table? No toys. So here write 0. Plus, students, see the second table. How many toys on the table? 3 toys. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. 0 plus 3 equal to 3. So, 0 toy plus 3 toys equal to 3 toys. Students, see the first sum. 1 plus 0. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 1 plus 0 equal to 1. So, here write 1. Students, see the second sum. 0 plus 2. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 0 plus 2 equal to 2. So, here write 2. Students, see the third sum. 0 plus 3. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 0 plus 3 equal to 3. So, here write 3. Students, see the next sum. 4 plus 0. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 4 plus 0 equal to 4. So, here write 4. Students, see the next sum, 5 plus 0. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 5 plus 0 equal to 5. So, here write 5. Students, see the next sum, 0 plus 6. If you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 0 plus 6 equal to 6. So, here write 6. Students, see the next sum, 7 plus 0. If you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 7 plus 0 equal to 7. Students, see the next sum, 0 plus 8. If you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 0 plus 8 equal to 8. Students, see the next sum, 9 plus 0. Students, if you add any number with 0, you get the same number. So, 9 plus 0 equal to 9. So, here write 9.
Thank you, students.